Hello guys, good day to all of you, brothers and sisters. How are you guys? Hope you are always fine and always happy together with your family. So this video is from the comment of one of our viewers, Mr. Ibrahim Subuga. He said he has a MAN TGA 33400, and he said when it is on the road sometimes it has no power, and when you stop for some minutes then it's gain power to run. It has a fault code of FFR 03300-10. So when I check in the fault code book, it said that FFR 03300 is control unit or cable line, engine brake output stage. So meaning the fault code is about engine brake. So the problem is from the cable line or control unit, which control unit is the FFR module or engine brake control valve. So but most of the time it's only the cable wire. It was happened also in our truck before, but the problem is only a cable line. It's the wire of engine brake is all the wires in the MAN truck easy to trace, because it has a all wires are have numbers. Only need is a clear vision. So now what we are going to do, especially if you are in the road, just bend the air hose supply in the engine brake. So I will show you guys. This is the engine brake control valve, this one. So if the wire disconnected or wire cut out, it's working, either you did not use it. So in this wire is going to engine brake mechanism there in downside the turbo. So what you are going to do, especially if you are in the road, you can make only like this. So cut the air supply going to engine brake, then you can continue running and finish your delivery and bring back your truck to workshop with no hesitation, no hassle. So now we need to confirm this one. I will do is I remove the connection from this control valve, and we will check in the dashboard if what is the fault alarm comes out there. So now I remove already, so let me check in the dashboard. It's on the key. Well, see guys, there is a fault alarm FFR 03300-10. This is, we are confirmed that the problem is from the cable line, because the 10 meaning of that 10 is interruption, meaning it has no power supply in the engine brake control valve. So the problem is in the cable wire only. So guys, the number of the wire, pink color, is 43301, and the other one is the ground. So guys, I will also show you the number, the wire cable from engine brake control bulb is going here. Here. So in this group, of wires here. See, this group of wire, and then this one, 43301. This one in this group of wire. See. Okay guys. So guys, if you get an information and idea about this video, please give me a like and subscribe also to my channel if you didn't subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more new video updates. Thank you very much. God bless and bye bye.